/jog/walk around the neighborhood. So, yeah, I'm just gonna do a little bit of stretching at first. There's like people.
Great.
such a... So I have a lot of nude lipsticks. I have concealers. More nude lipsticks. Another nude lipstick. A pinky tube tone. Nude. Oh, let's see a different one. This one looks nude, but it's more on the brown side. This is my go-to lip gloss. It's so pretty. And then I just have my mascara, more lipstick, more concealers, lip liners, more lip glosses. It's just a blur. This is my makeup bag or my essential makeup items. Okay, so next item, let's see. This is the spray or the body spray. So if I want to run a couple errands and I just want to smell like a little bit fresh and not like funky, I wear body sprays. Let me know if you guys would be interested in a body spray / perfume collection. I love this. I have a small hair clip. So it's always good to carry one just in case. But yeah, let me see. Oh, this is such a random item in my bag, but I love taking this everywhere I go. This is just a face massager or a sculpting massager, and so it has three different lights that it gives out, or it goes green is too clean and it vibrates too, so it's so good for your skin when you want to remove all the retained water from your face. Then you have the EMS, which this is like a sculpting. It's supposed to like burn the fat. I use the red one and the blue one, which is this one. This one is a hot one, so right after going through the red part or with the red light, I'll go with this one. It just finishes off the sculpting massage. I always wear like oils in my face. It's a to-go product for me. This is my essential, literally, because I use this day and night. It's a face sculpting. Okay, let's move on to the next one. My Art Candy All Body Luminizer. It gives like such a beautiful glow. And it smells like coconut. So, again, very, very moisturizing for your skin. I'm going to show you. Regular sunglasses. It's so UV light that you clip onto your phone. So you clip it on and it gives out, it has like white light, yellow light, and in a mixture of both. And with these buttons, you determine how bright or how dim you want your light. The chargers. I love this thing. This is like the perfect selfie light or lighting system. More POV videos, and so